I never had a chance to show you the AeroForce gauge that was installed. And as you can see, it's working fabulous. The top is my coolant and the bottom is the ambient air temperature. I have those set up right now and I can siphon between different settings, but this is the ones I have set right now. So it works fabulous. It's on point, way better than my OEM coolant gauge. So yeah, I absolutely love it. But there's a look at it. So it hits 190, then the fans come on and it comes down to about 180. So it's working like it's supposed to. So, and then you guys just saw the exhaust clip. So, yeah, thought I'd throw that in. So, if you like this video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. Like the video, share the video, and until next time, Jeremy out.